As a patient, knowing what the new facility is going to be like, I am so grateful to everyone in the community that has already helped to support this initiative, and very grateful to all of you that are willing to help and make this a reality so that the patients and their families and the staff all have a much more enjoyable environment to be in.